Heidi. Hello everybody, welcome to Nolly Kitchen. Today I'm gonna show you how to make pumpkin tapioca coconut milk, okay? Dessert. Lao they call wan mak ue. Mak ue they mean pumpkin. Tapioca they mean sangku, you know. This is tapioca and a small and a color green and white and pink. I'm not gonna add a lot. This one is the pumpkin I used with the pumpkin curry yesterday, and a leftover, and I'm gonna make dessert. Take out all the seeds. I'm gonna cut out the skin a little bit. I'm not gonna peel out all. I cut like, you know, sometimes when you save the skin, it's colorful, you know. This one is not, mak ue ni phi nong, an man bo dai ke pan dai ha na, tae mak ue baep khong meka ha na, baep man kin puek dai de phi nong. I'm gonna peel out like this. Then I'm gonna cut like small piece by size, like this. That's how you cut and you make a dessert. You don't make it too big. Like this. Okay. And eat this one. Like this, okay? And sakhu namkan. When the tapioca floating up, that means it's cooked. Alright guys, and come back with me a little bit because I gonna wait until tapioca cook first before I gonna cook the pumpkin, okay?
Clean the pumpkin.
Got nice. See, you have to clean really good, okay? So you cut the small like this, bite size, and beep when you make a dessert. Okay, check the tapioca, almost ready, guys. Almost ready. This is a nice color.
Tapioca is ready. I'm gonna bring you the cold water.
With the cold water, gonna be stick together, you know. You have to bring with the cold water. All right, and after that, I'm gonna cook the pumpkin water before I add coconut. You know, the coconut from yesterday, I left over from the I make curry. I'm gonna add to the dessert. dessert today. I add a coconut milk. And I'm gonna boil until the good. Oh my god, looks so good. Let me taste a little bit, okay? I think I add more sugar because empty light sweet for me. For me, okay. For empty light sweet, I need add more. Smell good, Pim Hino. Perfect. Because I'm cutting out like a half bowl of need, like stem, like almost full of the bowl, the sugar, you know. เป็นยังไงนี่งามบ่อันนี้น้ำหวานมังอื้อเด้อพี่น้องพัมเก้นดีเซอร์ต wait until pumpkin cook and is ready to off the heat. Everything's perfect. Look at that. Oh my god, looks so good, everybody. Colorful. Maybe I'm gonna taste pumpkin. How is pumpkin cook or not cook? Look at that. Oh my god, so good. น้ำหวานมักอือบ้านคอยเด้อพี่น้องว้าว so good. Don't turn on the too high heat, okay? Just medium heat and okay for the dessert. Okay, I'm gonna off the heat now and ready to serve. Add to the pot or you can leave out, okay? And I'm gonna add like this. Put tapioca here. Then I'm gonna add some pumpkin. Okay, family and friend, and my dessert is done for today. And pumpkin tapioca coconut milk. If you like to try some in home, please do let me know how it turned out for you. And see you next video, guys. Bye bye.